expressed. To the liturgy of the word, the Church teaches that God speaks to his people through all of sacred scripture, opening up to us the mystery of redemption and salvation, and offering us spiritual nourishment.
Stay with us, for it is nearly evening and the day is almost over. So he went in to stay with them. And it happened that while he was with them at table, he took the bread, said the blessing, broke it, and gave it to them. With that, their eyes were opened, and they recognized him. But he vanished from their sight. And they said to each other, were not our hearts burning within us while he spoke to us on the way and opened the scriptures to us? So they set out at once and returned to Jerusalem, where they found gathered together the 11 and those with them who were saying, the Lord has truly been risen and has appeared to Simon. Then the two recounted what had taken place on the way and how he had been made known to them in the breaking of the bread. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
To your goodness, we have received the bread and offering, and through the earth and work of the human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, mighty eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for he is the true and eternal priest, who instituted the path of God, an everlasting sacrifice.
and was the first to offer himself at the same time, commanding us to make this offering as his memorial. As we eat his flesh that was sacrificed for us, we are made strong. And as we drink his blood that was poured out for us, we are washed clean. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, with all the awesome powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory as without end we acclaim.
Are the eyes through which the compassion of Christ looked out on the world. Yours are the feet
Vietnamese. As the memorial of your suffering and death, may our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
Let's be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be
His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be
you.